Okay, how about this? A local teacher under investigation for sending naked pictures of herself to students. Now she is off the job. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live with a story you saw first on 4. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, I got a call back from a spokesperson at Steel Valley High just about 15 minutes ago, and she confirms for me that police came here to the school in the middle of the week and asked them about a teacher and the laptop that teacher uses. Well, our sources say that teacher is under investigation for using her cell phone to take pictures and send nude pictures to students. Her Facebook pictures show partying, drinking, and posts from a woman enjoying herself. But the Steel Valley High School teacher is now under investigation for taking all of this too far. Sources say the teacher sent nude photos of herself to at least 3 male students. The Allegheny County District Attorney's Office confirms the Steel Valley teacher is being investigated, and sources confirm that teacher lives here in West Mifflin. No one came to her door this afternoon, but a neighbor tells me there has been activity here.
There was two police cars. One pulled away fast, and the other one stayed. Then the one came to the house and he talked to us.
Mary Sable confirms her neighbor is the Steel Valley teacher in question. She tells me the teacher and her husband have lived here about 3 years, and Sable was stunned to learn her neighbor was under investigation for sexting her students.
I feel bad. I hope they're wrong.
We went to Steel Valley to ask about the teacher. Students tell us she has not been in the classroom, but repeated calls to the superintendent went unanswered, and our visits to the school for comment were unwelcome. While sources tell us a search warrant in this investigation is sealed, the teacher's Facebook page was not. Her page shows she is friends with several of her students. This photo shows the teacher holding a beer. A student commented, "I sure can't wait till I'm 21. The teacher posted back, "Me either." That Steel Valley High spokesperson tells me the teacher in question has not been suspended or disciplined in any way. The reason that she has not been here at school all week, that spokesperson tells me, is because she has called off sick every day. The spokesperson also tells me there's nothing to stop the teacher from coming back to school here on Monday. Reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.